Dear learner, welcome to Economics course at Senior Secondary level. I am Dr. Azma Toori, the course coordinator of this course. Before going further, I will tell you the specific objective as well as learning outcomes of the course. After completing this course, you would be able to understand the structure, problem, working and recent changes in the Indian economy. Recall principles, laws and concept of economics. Distinguish between factors income and non-factor incomes. Collect, classify and present economic data. Construct pie chart, frequency, polygon and histogram and explain producers and consumer behavior. Curriculum of economics has been distributed into 11 modules and 29 lessons. Each module has been divided further into different lessons. Module names are Indian economic development, current challenges before the Indian economy, introduction to statistical tools, introduction to economics, consumers behavior, producer behavior, market and price determination, national income accounting, theory of income and employment and money, banking and government budget. Curriculum or lesson of the course has been divided into two parts, part A for TME and part B for public examination. 11 lessons will be assessed through tutor mark assignments and contain 20 marks as weightage. 18 lessons will be assessed through public examination or final examination. Public examination is compulsory and contain 80 marks as weightage. In the end, I would like to summarize the course structure, which consists 11 modules and 29 lessons. I wish all the learners good luck. Thank you.